say good evening and welcome to Sha-na-na, and I am Frankie Avalon. I happen to be the newest member of Sha-na-na. And boy, let me tell you, have we got a great show for you tonight.
Hey, wait a minute there, Venus Puss.
Yeah, yeah, what's the big idea muscling in on our show, Beach Blanket Breath?
I just want to be a Sha-na-na.
Are you crazy? You can't be a Sha-na-na.
Why not?
Yeah, well, for one thing, you're much too good looking.
Yeah, and you sing too good, too.
Guys, don't you remember what you said when we did the picture Grease together?
Huh? Oh, yeah, we meant that too, Frankie. Yeah. That check should arrive any day now.
No. What I mean, when I told you guys how much I like the way you sing, and I told you that I was sick and tired of singing alone, and that I would love to be a part of your act, of your group, and wouldn't it be fun to sing together, all together sometime?
Frankie. I feel you have taken our polite social chit-chat a tad too much on the literal side.
What it means is, get lost.
You can't be
a friend. Wait, fellas, wait a second. Maybe I could add a little class to the act. Listen to this.
Yep, yep, yep. Hold it! Now you're stepping on some toes around here, mainly mine.
Wait, fellas, I'll do anything you guys want me to do.
No!
I got an idea. I'll work, Chief.
We'll get back to you. Welcome to Sha-na-na! Ladies and gentlemen, I must apologize for some of the earlier happenings that happened earlier with a certain person whose initials are Frankie Avalon. Now, we are flattered that a singer of Mr. Avalon's stature and height would want to join our group. But experience shows that anyone who wants to join Sha-na-na is playing with a non-full deck. Besides, even if we wanted Frankie Avalon to be a Sha-na-na, which we don't, he couldn't do it anyways, on account of he's all tied up right now. And I think he's going to be tied up for a while. So let's go on with the show! Thank you.
come on, sugar. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My hands are shaking, honey, knees are weak. Can't seem to step up on my own two feet. Who do you think when I'm such a lucky man? Come on, sugar. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Honey, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up, but I'm feeling fine. When I see a girl that I love best, she might be so scared. Me to death, but she touched my hand, and would she like that? Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hold my tongue, yes, I, when I try to speak. Inside shaking like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. To hell that girl that love is so fine. Touching my hand, what a true I got. Looks like a volcano to top. I'm proud to say she's my buttercup. I'm in love. Come on, sugar. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh. Ooh.
How'd you ever get untied, Beauty?
I cut him loose.
Yeah, but not before she kissed me 40 times.
Oh. 50, but who's counting?
Hey, what's with the greaser outfit, huh?
Well, I told you, I want to join Sha-na-na. I want to sing with you guys.
Guys, let's talk private. Confidentially.
Good idea.
Yeah. Well, see, the thing is, we still need a guest for tonight's show.
Hey, wait a second. Hold it. Wait a minute. I got an idea. What about Frankie Avalon?
You actually know Frankie Avalon?
Know him? I live with him.
Okay, yous win, yous can be our guest.
Okay, but remember, I'm only doing this so I can join the group.
Right.
After this, I don't want to sing by myself anymore.
Ah, yous got a deal. Ladies and gentlemen, a great guest and a credit to his grief. Frankie Avalon!
I love my Dinah, Dee Dee Dinah. I love my Dinah, oh Dee Dee Dinah.
Very sweet.
There's no gal I know that's finer than my rock and rolling Dinah. Dee Dee Dinah, oh Dee Dee Dinah. Bony Marona, take it too. Hey, gal, that I'm so very true. But with my Dinah, I sure knew. There's nothing for me she wouldn't do, 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 do. It's my Dinah, Dee Dee Dinah. My own Dinah, oh Dee Dee Dinah. For there's no gal I know can beat her when it comes to being sweeter. It's my Dinah, my Dee Dee Dinah.
Halfway there, boy.
Oh. Hey, sing some more. Come down here, sing some more.
Hey, you guys can join in, you know.
We got a big chat of you.
All right.
I'll never let you go. Why do you say that? I'll always love you so. Why? Because you love me. No broken hearts for us, cause we love each other. And with our faith and trust, there could be no other. Why? Cause I love you. Cause you love me. I think you're awfully sweet. Why? Because I love you. And you say I'm your special treat. Why? Because you love me. We found the perfect love. Yes, the love that's yours and mine. Oh, I love you and you love me. I love you and you love me. We'll love each other, dear, forever. Hey, Venus, Venus, hey, Venus, oh, Venus. Venus, if you will, please send a little girl for me to thrill. A girl who wants my kisses in my arms, a girl with all the charms of you.
love that you are. Surely the things I ask can't be too great a task. Even if we do, I promise that I always will be true. I'll give her all the love I have to give, as long as we shall live. Hey, Vina, oh, Vina, make my wish come true.
Thanks, Ginger. Well, guys, now that I've guessed it, I figure that I'm officially a part of the group, right?
In a group?
Yeah.
You mean after you go out there and you sing songs all by yourself? And good, too? Oh, that doesn't really sound like a shanana to me. Does it to you, fellas?
No, the only reason why I sang by myself is because you told me if I did, that I could be part of the shanana.
We lied.
I thought greasers were men of their word.
Whatever greaser told you that was lying.
All right, let's at least be fair about this. Why don't we just put it up for a vote, okay?
Okay, that sounds fair. All right, now all of yous who want Frankie out, say aye.
Men!
What now, British breath?
I would like a secret ballot.
Secret ballot?
Right. I want to make sure that this vote is on the up and up. So, I'll tell you what we'll do. All of you guys, everybody, cover your eyes.
Okay.
Right. Everybody, you got them covered? Okay, now, all of you who don't want me in the group, raise their hand.
Oh.
All right, now, all of you who do want me in the group, raise their hand. Okay, you can all go and cover your eyes now.
Hey, what happened?
Well, I'll tell you what, it was closed. But I'm in the group. Well, see, we know that I'm smarter than them, which isn't much, but it's something. All right, guys, just to show you how much I want to sing with the Sha-na-na group, I've arranged for us to sing together.
That'll be a novelty.
Your costumes, guys, are in the dressing room. Why don't you go there, put them on, you're going to love them. It's going to be a fun number. It's going to be a great number. Go on.
All right, a vote's a vote. That's the
everything
democratic process.
Go on. Go hustle, boys. Right away.
Mixed up, non-delinquent, on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade-in on your smart. School dropout, no graduation day for you. Beauty school dropout, missed your midterms and flunk shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes up after spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Why keep your feeble hopes alive? What are you proving?
What are you proving?
You got the dream, but not the drive. If you go for your diploma, you could join us in a club. Turning your T's into O's and go back to high. Baby, don't blow it. Don't put my good advice to shame. Baby, you know it. Same. Now I've called the shot. Get off the pot. I really gotta fly. I gotta be going to that malt shop in the
high school.
Hey! Hey, that was the
Avalon uses all right.
Yeah, thanks for the dress. It's really me.
True greaser, Frankie. No doubt about it.
Yeah, it's going to be great working with you.
Welcome to Shanada.
Wait a second. One second. Wait, please. I've changed my mind. I don't want to be a Shanana anymore. That's it for me.
I thought you wanted to be one of us.
It's not our clothes, is it?
No. But you see, guys, while I was singing, a light bulb went on in my brain, and I said to myself, wait, now I realized why nobody wants to be on the show.
All right, what's the reason?
What's the... Sha-na-na.
What's wrong with Sha-na-na?
Well, let me tell you, for starters, we'll discuss it, okay? First of all, we'll discuss the voices. I happen to have a voice.
Yeah.
I think that I'm going to stick with my solo act.
Frankie, you can't do this to us.
Yeah, you'll be breaking up the act.
Doesn't loyalty mean anything to you? After all, we've been true together.
I'm really sorry, fellas, but you see, really, honestly, I think that it's better off this way. You guys stick with what you do, and I'll stick with what I'll do, and I'll see you later, okay? Thanks a lot, and goodbye.
Hey, guys, I guess we got rid of him, huh?
We lost a regular, but we got a good guest.
A good day for Sha-na-na. That's our show for tonight. And now then, for those of you who may have missed the last few minutes of this show, I am sorry to report that our good friend and big fan, Frankie Avalon, is no longer a member of Sha-na-na. Frankie left the group when he noticed that he was both too good looking and sang too good to be a Sha-na-na. But just to show that there are no hard feelings, Frankie, he can keep the gold suit. For $100. Oh. And Frankie, if you're watching, who needs you lousy traitor? Good night and grease for peace.
Good night.